This is Diogadoo20, and these are some vignettes I made. If you're wondering what a vignette is, it's a scene, usually on an 8x8. Yeah, usually for looking, not touching. And right there, I just have a statue I just made. Right here, we got a little scene. This guy's jumping off a raft onto these bad guys' territory, and yeah. What's cool is back here, they've hooked this on, that when you push it, so yeah, and we got a little bullet hole, it's kind of weird. Over here, we got a dude trying to break through some glass, and self-explanatory. I'll show you a little behind the scenes look. Doesn't look that good from behind, but yeah, as I said, looking, not touching. Right here is just a still life of some of the ocean. I mean, basically, it's just, I just wanted to make something that could serve as like a picture. So right here we got above water, and then we got underwater that I'm still sort of working on. And last, this is my newest one. I call it Generations. If you look at this part, it looks like a Western thing, an early, I'd say 1930s. And if you look over here, it's like the present. And so it's supposed to be like here's the present, and it just transitions into the past. Here's that guy when he's really young, and here's that guy when he's old. And yeah, there's a car, and part of a carriage. If you're wondering why it doesn't have a hood, it's a convertible. And a little house, bush, yeah. So, this is Diogadoo20. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Bye.